This version is strictly for demonstration purposes only. Please contact your sales support team in order to obtain a valid license for commercial use. Amber Portwood seems to be Teen Mom's last start to point to David Eason and his continuous erratic antics. Following the comments of Kaylin Lowry, Javi Moro Queen, of Teen Mom 2, and others, the cast member of Teen Mom OG and mother of two children went to her Twitter page, where she reportedly criticized Eason, the husband of Janelle Evans, as a clown. Portwood called one of the men associated with the MTV franchise to say that the person needs a couple of interventions and label him as abuser. Although Portwood did not specifically say it was Eason he was referring to, it seemed to make it clear that he was the target of his dislikes by sharing several articles on Twitter about Eason's strange behavior. Portwood also said that the man he was talking about had a partner he had disagreed with in the past. As the Ashley revealed, Portwood and Evans fought for years but recovered in 2014 during a Teen Mom special, Ask the Moms.